Hi, I'm Russell Ruffin, and we're along the Gulf Coast of Florida, much of the area devastated by Hurricane Michael. And one of the things that we teach in our 40 classes that we conduct around the country for news media relations is the importance for law enforcement and first responders to use their smartphones and to communicate with your people before, during, and after a natural disaster through your social media platform.